Number 20 to take it away for the Raiders. Got deep for the Cubs. Number 10, Gabriel Norman. And number 13, Danny DeFilippo. Start out 1st and 10, right at about the 46-yard line.
Thank you.
give is number 11, Braden Martin, who will cut around the right side. He'll be about 2 yards short on the line to make, or it'll be 32. Give is up the middle to number 56, Connor McLeod. He will pick up the first down for the Cubs across the, looks like down at the 40-yard line, where it'll be first and 10. Well, it's going to be a false start on the Cubs. Back us up 5 yards to the 45-yard line, where it'll be first and 15.
Look, you talking to you, bro. Pay attention. Good job. Say something about me being a job.
Yeah, I saw his name up there, and like his name.
Did you see? He's not 100 feet.
What do you think?
250. He's about as fast as me.
Oh.
No, 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 no. We have 6 times and we have
3
times.
Hand off is mishandled. It will fall.
You know what I have to do?
Right at the line of scrimmage, maybe lose a yard there. By number 11 of the Raiders, brought down by number 18, Brody McDonald.
Red.
language.
Watch 13! Watch 13!
Get out!
Dave Norman, he will pick up the first down for the Raiders across the 50, down at the 42nd yard line, first and 10 for the Raiders. That'll bring us to the end of the first quarter. Walk down to the backfield by number 13, Danny DiFilippo. It'll be a loss of about 6 yards there. Maybe about 7, we'll call it 3rd and 17 for the Raiders. Back it up to the Raider 40-yard line, where it would be 3rd and we'll call it 22 for the Raiders. Quarterback number 12 is brought down for a short gain of about 1 there on the play for the Cubs. Number 85, Ben Simmons, as well as number 8, Kevin Block. Thank you. That's just completely for the Raiders. Results of the play is a turnover on downs, however. Did not pick up a first down there. It'll be first and 10 for the Cubs at the 42-yard line.
Well, that one was
good. Go. Hey, let's get one here. Go, Byler.
Number 18, Brody McDonald. It's a fumble on the play, covered by the Raiders. Let's give a hand for Brody as he makes his way off the field.
Put your hand right there, my man. Let's go. Hey, that needs to be sanitized, sir.
I got it.
Okay, thanks.
Yes, sir. Up on the play by Kale Bourgeois. We'll get back to the line of scrimmage there. It'll be a third down and 8.
You're good.
Black.
Check. Go black two, black two. Hurry up.
Gotta go.
Pass ball is incomplete. There to break it up for the Cubs, number 10, Gabe Norman. Results of the play will be 2nd and 10.
For mommy and Nana. She's like, really?
Contain, Jack. Contain, bro.
Susie.
That's it. Take him out. There you go. That's it, Jack.
Not the Jackson.
This is number 20 for the Raiders. Brought down on play by number 13, Nate DiFilippo. Be short of the line. Fourth down.
Yeah.
seen by number 13, Danny DeFilippo. There is a flag down over on the coach up sideline, right at about the 50-yard line. Davis, number 13, Danny DeFilippo. He will be pushed out of bounds by number 20 for the Raiders. Not before picking up a first down inside the 15-yard line.
Mr. Parker, my most favorite person in Curry Cup
to the right to number 7, Staten Solak. He will be brought down for a short loss, about 2 yards there. Bring up 2nd and 7. Correction, 3rd and 7.
Compared to babies.
go across and close the pole on the water tower side, but there's a big thing there.
Go, Bobby.
There you go, Bobby. There you go. Right to the end, boy.
It is to number 22 for the Raiders, who will pick up the first down across the 30-yard line down 32. Timeout taken by the Raiders here.
Let's go, Raiders. There you go. Good job, Bobby.
For the Raiders around the right side. There's a flag down back at the 30-yard line. We'll await the call. Brought down on the play there by number 88, Joshua Phelps. Looks like the flag is on the Raiders. There's a little motion to wrap back the ball up to the 27-yard line, or it'll be second and 15.
What's up, young man?
Here we go, let's make something happen. Put some weight on that hand and go. Again.
Number 8, Caleb Bourgeois, brought down in the backfield for a loss of about 5 yards there, the second and 15 for the Cubs.
Let's go, Raiders!
Watch the pass!
Number 2,
Yes!
Maybe a yard there on the third down for the 14 for the Cubs.
Let's go, defense!
Thank you.
Let's go, offense!
I think I locked it while running. And that's...
Number 12 for the Raiders, brought down in the backfield by number 8, Kale Bourgeois. Result of the play will be a loss of about 6 yards there. That is up close to the previous line of scrimmage. It will be about 3rd and 9. Back the ball up to the 40-yard line, where it'll be, call it 3rd and 15 for the Raiders. Is complete out to the left to number 10. He's caught with the knee down though, so it will be a loss of about 3 yards there for the Raiders. That'll bring up 4th and 22 for the Raiders from inside their own 35-yard line. 12 for the Raiders brought down in the backfield by number 62, Thomas McCarthy. Results of the play will be a loss of about 8 yards there, coming up 2nd and 18. Timeout taken by the Raiders here. Pass is complete to number 10, brought down on the play by number 21, Elijah Wilson. And we'll pick up about 9 yards there. Bring up 2nd and 9 for the Raiders. 3rd and 9. Pass falls incomplete. There is a flag on the play. We'll await the call. And false start on the Raiders. First down for the Raiders here as ball is given to number 22. He'll be down across the inside the 35-yard line for the first and 10. Thank you. Is received by number 11, Braden Mark. We'll be down at the 40-yard line where it'll be first and 10 for Cubs. Lost pass ball is incomplete, intended for number 11, Gabe Roman. Sorry, number 10, Gabe. To number 18, Brody McDonald. There's a flag over here on the Cubs sideline. Looks like it was an encroachment on defense, I believe.
Thank you.
Bourgeois' pass ball is incomplete, intended for number 10, Gabe Gorman. Conversion is no good.
Thank you.
That's a game.
Yeah, Blue, you ain't got no penalty call on that.
I go home now.
I go home now.